Ah, I say what, old chaps, this is Game Chap with part 2 of The Legend of Zelda, Ocarina of Time 3DS Master Quest. Well, as you can see, we stand inside the Great Deku Tree Dungeon at the moment, and keeping a very close eye on our hearts, because, oh goodness me, we've got all sorts of incoming there. We have jolly this business scrub trying to attack us and whatnot, and I think we're going to ignore him, chaps, and see what we can do. Ah, yes, I do believe, fellows, we shall step on this switch next and see what sort of effects that creates. Hold on, no, that's a bally ruse, chaps. We're not going to go anywhere near that. That is indeed a treasure chest of sorts, but these small ones in the Master Quest very often contain a measly 5 rupees, so we're not going to get insulted by that, I tell you. So, hold on just a moment. Let's have a look. Oh, hold on. I think I've seen it, chaps. Hold on. I think I've got the answer. There we go. That's it. There we are. Well done, little boy. And open goes the door. Right, okay, chaps, on we go, merrily through on our way, and ignoring Navi trying to spin above our head. Hold on, the jolly... Wait a moment, it's a trap, fellows, it's a trap! Oh, hold on just a minute, how dare you try to feed... Oh, no! Shields up, I say, shields up! Have some of that, you better cad. There we are, right, okay. Now, hold on, chaps, we've got to somehow... yes, that's it, there's one, and I think there's number 2, and there's number... 3, there you are, you batty rotters, trying to jolly surprise attack me like that, and then, he's gone back inside his heist, hold on, wait a moment, there you are, that's it, you rotter, and have some jolly sword, I say, there you are, good show, right, okay, that seems to dispose of that Deku fiend, mad Deku scrub chap. Open goes the door for our perusal, so through we go, hold on, wait a moment, there's a recovery heart, but no, that's where we need to be, we've got to get inside this room here, guarded by these 2 unlit torches. Now, of course, the big question, chaps, is how on earth do we light the bally torches? There's no sign of light in here at all anywhere, so, well, I dare say with whipping out our Deku stick, we need to go back to the previous room, I do believe, and find some sort of light source. Ah, indeed, and to the fore, there's one right there, so let's light that right up, let's go straight back and ignore those jolly monsters, shall we, trying to jolly well attack us and ruin our day, and I dare say we shall whip that over to the light there, that's it, whoa, there's one, and there's 2, right, okay. Well, there's a good show, chaps, it seems we've managed to preserve the old Deku stick, so through the door we go to the next room, and see what awaits us. Right, yo, chaps, it seems we're back in this room containing the nasty little rotating spike block there, or log, shall I say, which we very much don't want to hit, otherwise it'll jolly well put a ghastly great hole in youngling's head or cap or worse. So I dare say, first of all, we shall perhaps snipe these rather nefarious and sinister-looking sort of egg things, which seems to be waiting to impede our progress. So there's one we've just taken care of there, and where's number 2? Where do I see number 2 now? Do I see number 2? No, I don't. Right, okay, so it seems to me, chaps, that they were indeed lying in wait for us there, those bally rotters, they're trying to jolly well surprise attack us from above, which we weren't going, well, should I say we weren't about to let them do, but we have some sort of blue switch here, as you can see, which I do believe is one of these temporary things, so as soon as you step off the bally thing, it'll jolly well unswitch, if you will, so. Ah, yes, indeed. Now, once we leave that... Hold on, I've got an idea, chaps. I'm going tally-ho, I say. Darkling, old boy, goodness me. There we are, all at once, I tell you. Okay, chaps, if you didn't follow that, you could see that I was able to get the baddie thing lit up. And hold on, there's more monsters over here. Wait a moment. There we go. That's it. The other torch lit. Good show, Link, my man. Good show. Okay. Oh, no, don't go in that baddie water. What are you doing, absolute oaf? Oh, my word. Goodness me. Well, chaps, as you saw there, it seems that we had to indeed trigger the torch and duck whilst going underneath the spike thing. Otherwise, we'd get our jolly selves kicked off the edge, which we'd wouldn't want at all, so more ducking, I say, more ducking. There we are, stay down, there we are. And over the gap we jump, there we are, and where's that bally plant gone? There he is, that's it, you absolute rotter, bounder, fiend, I say. And it seems to me as if we have some sort of spider. Now you think you're safe there, don't you, old boy? Well, I can tell you you're jolly well not. Have some of the old slingshot from the back, I tell you. There you are, good sir. And another one for you, there we are. That's your old trick, lovely stuff, good show. And you, I tell you, go away, you jolly regenerating little pest, you, goodness me. Right, okay, chaps, it seems we're able to dispose of those 2 ghastly minions of Ganondorf there, and we have a song of time block here, as opposed to a push block in the last one, so let's just hop on that and proceed on our merry way to the next room. I say, through the door, Link, old boy. Oh, no, hold on, wait a moment, it's a surprise attack, hold on, just a moment, that's it, there's one, I guess we'll use these things. There we are, using the deck. No, back to you, I say, back to you, there you are. No, it's very, very tempting, to proceed on, but we're not going to. We're going to whip out the old slingshot and take care of these bally rotters here. Hold on, there's some more, do I see some more? Yes, indeed, I do, there's one, and there's 2, and there's 3, and do I see 4 now? Do I see 4? Yes, I do. I can see a jolly bat over here. My word, it's sniping overtime today, fellows. Oh, hold on. What are you trying to do? Go away, you batty rotter. Goodness gracious me. I'm highly rude. You know, trying to jolly well interrupt and cause trouble like that. Go away, you batty rotter. Have some of this. That's it. Good show. Right. Okay. I don't know if we managed to get that bat familiar, fellows. I think we'll have another little look. Hold on. There he is. Oh. Oh, there we go. Most strange sort of state of affairs there, but we seem to dispose of all those enemies, chaps, and as such, yes, indeed, the door's open. So let's just grab those recovery hearts there and proceed, should I say, on our way. So hold on just a moment. What's this? Rupees? Yes, and what's in here? Ah, yes, Deckel, bullets, if you will. The rather marvellously handy sort of items. And right, chaps, hold on. We've got to pay close attention here. Watch out and watch ourselves. There's lots of opportunity to get yourself smashed up into a thousand fragments here, so let's be very, very careful. Hold on. I can hear some bats trying to fly around and cause a bit of a commotion over there, so we'll put them to bed, I think. There's one, and there's two, and where's number three now? Do I see number three? Yes, number three, and number four. There we go. Okay, and what else awaits us now? No eggs? Any eggs, I tell you? Eggs? Eggs anywhere? Yes, I do like them scrambled. Chicken and bacon, and scrambled eggs, I tell you. Marvellous sort of... No eggs at all, there, fellow, so I think we should be cheating away, and... Yes, indeed, there's one of those jolly plant things in here. Any other takers? Yeah, there's another. Oh, goodness me, there's loads of takers today, chaps. They really are working overtime. Good gracious me, yes. They absolutely love youngling. They're highly, highly popular, it seems. So hold on. There we are. That's for you, boy. Goodness me. Yes, indeed, there we are. Enough chopping of the old branch there. Okay, chaps. It seems we managed to clear light the contents of that room, which is rather good. So let's step on this old switch, and sure enough, up light the torches, right? Okay. And I think we shall equip that Deku stick and light it up very quickly before those torches unlight. So tally-ho, I say. No, Link, you've gone straight past it. What are you doing, man? No. Goodness me. You listen, old boy. You want to run through the torch and then to the other side. So let's try once more, shall we? Here we go. There we go. Well done, old boy. And yes, we managed to take out that plant so he can't get us. It's rather good. And down goes the webs and through Link goes to the next room. So here we go. Let's find out what awaits us here. Yeah, that's a bit of crawling there. That's good. Yes, indeed. And I can see that ghastly great big Deku Baba there, but we're going to ignore him and proceed on our way. And hold on. Attack from the left-hand side. Incoming on the left. I say business, scrub. Yes, go away, you bally fiend. Go home. We don't want to know your shields or you. Go away. Goodness gracious me. Right, okay. I think our next course of action, chaps, should be to dispose of this jolly Deku Baba, who rather doing a rather good impression of wanting to try and get us there. So let's send him on his way and just inform him that he's not going to get us. There we are. So it seems we've been rewarded, should I say, with some Deku nuts for our performance there, which is rather good. So let's get back to chopping those bushes up. There we are. Right, okay. And I think we shall next ignore that fellow who seems to be standing there waiting for us and proceed. What do you want, Navi? Oh, yes, we do know that. Goodness, we've already done this before. Why are you telling us again? My word. Good gracious me. Go and hide or something. Goodness me. Well, there we are. Seems, Jeffs, that we're pushing this block, as you can see, all the way off to the edge, hoping to create some sort of walkway, should we have the misfortune of falling down, which I don't think we will, but all the same, we're going to push the block and see what happens here. There we go. That's it, good show. And I do think, yes, I believe we're going to have to burn away these central web fellows, and of course, to do that, we're going to need a light heater, or lit, if you will, Deku stick. So let's see if we can affect that right away using our newly found platform, and I can see there's a light over here, so let's see if we can perhaps do that. But first of all, I do think it's time for you to go home, old boy. There you are, so you all right, okay. Another Deku stick there, and let's just light that up and make sure our pathway is clear, which it is, yes. So away we go, I say, and on the double, Link, old boy. That's it, give us a good run. There we are, run. That's it, don't you stop, old boy, on the double now. Yes, carry up, I say, hurry up and climb it. Don't show the slightest hint of hesitation. Quick, old boy, bit of rolling. There we go, yes, I say, good show, right. Yes, it's an awfully long way down, old boy, but don't you worry, it's going to be all right. Okay, well, seems to be a reasonably successful sort of proceeding there, chaps, and, yes, indeed. As you may recall from the previous one, the order for these chaps was 2-3-1, you see. Yes, I remember the Deku Scrub informed us that 23 is number one. But of course, the bally thing's mirrored now, so we're going to have to watch out. And yes, I believe we'll go for the central one, then for the left one, and then for the right one. That would be two, and then three on the other side, and then one. So, yes, here we go. Tally-ho, I say. All right, yes, I know. Thank you very much. That's for you, old boy. And now this one on the left-hand side. There we are. Yes, that's for you. Come along now. And you, I say. This is for you, old boy. There we go. Would you like some of that? That's for you, old boy. There we go. No, that's not it. No. 2-3-1, but okay, chaps. I think we're going to have to use some more thought here because there's something going on, isn't there? It wasn't 2-3-1 at all, so I dare say we're going to have to try another order. So 2-3-1, yes. Well, I suppose we can try a different order then, fellows. I suppose we'll try the central one, then the left one, then the right one. I suppose we can try that. Unless the bally thing's random, which it might be. I don't entirely know, but let's give it a shot, shall we? See what happens. That's you, old boy, on the left-hand side next. There we are. Yes, come along now. Come along, I tell you. Come along. There we go. Right, okay. There we are. And on the right now. To the right. Yes. Have we not just done that, chaps? I'm sure we have, you know. Oh, that was a capital show. We just jolly well done that. Let's try the other way around, shall we? Goodness me, youngling. What's wrong with you today? My word. Oh dear, well, there we are, chaps. To the right-hand side now, that's as for you, and then, hold on, then to the left. Right, okay. Lots and lots of screaming and complaining noises going on there, and that's not it either. Right. This is a somewhat of a perplexing sort of conundrum, because, you see, we weren't given any hints at all on how to solve it, so... Right, yes. I suppose we'll go on the left-hand side first, and then to the right in the centre, eh? Yes, I suppose we'll try it, chaps. I'm not entirely confident as to whether or not it'll work, mind you, but we'll give it a try all the same. Hold on. Yes, come along now, come along. There we are on the double. And now to you in the centre. There we are, boy, that's for you. Come along now, come along. There you are, my man, that's for you. Yes, I tell you, that's your chaps. You're a good show. It seems indeed to be random or something like that. We did not know your secret, you old absolute fool. We had to work it out, you jolly time-wasting blighter. Irritating indeed. Oh, yes, so annoying indeed. Strike with the old sword, right, okay. Don't be sorry, you've done us a favour. We haven't done us a favour at all, actually. Jolly well held us up and wasted our jolly time. But still, all the same, chaps, it seems we can go merrily along our way to encounter that ghastly, grueling boss, the Queen Goma. So let's see how quickly we can dispose of her this time, shall we, chaps? Let's see what happens. Here we go. Mind you, we've only got a few of those slingshot rhymes, so need to be careful there. Might run out of the bally things. I do hope not, though. So let's have a little look, shall we? There goes the old door. Steady, then, cool boy. Steady, my man. There she is. That's her. How do you do, madam? Yes, good evening to you. Very good evening. Yes, I think you need to go and see the old, the optician, I do believe. There's something fiercely wrong with your eye there, old girl. But, still, here she comes. The parasitic armored arachnid goma, chaps. Here we go. Okay, let's ready the old things on belt in the eye with it. There you are, old girl. That's for you. And a bit of sword slash, I say. On 1, 2, 3. Hop, hop, hop. There we are. That's the new goal. Keep it up, my good man. There we are. Love this show. Well done. Goodness me, yes. Okay, chaps, you can ready that slingshot and hopefully deliver the old coup de grace. Hold on. Let's see. Hold on. Wait a moment. Let's just wait. Wait, there we are. Hold on. There we are. Come on, come along now. Come on, Link. Get the old thing slingshot fired. Come on. That's it. That's it. That's it. Old hands and four swords flashing. There we go. 1, 2, 3 on the double. Now, there we go. Yes, I say. Excellent show. Lovely stuff. Good job, old boy. Well, chaps, it seems the old pest control was called in and rapidly stomped that jolly bug there, the old spider, so that was a rather good show, and I dare say we shall get this heart container in something of a celebration, so lift it high, old boy. There we are. Lovely stuff. Excellent. Capital. Splendid indeed. It seems we now have a total of 4 hearts at our disposal, which at least gives us a fighting chance against, a Deku Shrub or something. I don't know about Ganondorf, but all the same, chaps, we shall take our leave, so pip, pip, and cheerio. Here we go. That's it, old boy. You teleport out of there, my good man. Good show. Well, chaps, there you go. This has indeed been the Great Deku Tree Dungeon. That is part 2 of The Legend of Zelda, Ocarina of Time 3DS Master Quest. Before this frightful Deku Tree bores us all with his ramblings and blatherings, I shall inform you that you have indeed been watching, should I say, part 2. I am the Game Chap, and do join us in part 3, wherein we shall venture forth into the Dodongo's cavern and demonstrate some of our courage there, I say. Yes, it shall be splendid. Do join us, as I say. I am the Game Chap, and I look forward to seeing you at that time. Until then...